こんにちは。It's Nami from Just One Cookbook. Today I wanted to show you how to make Japanese rice balls called onigiri or omusubi. Stuffed with a variety of fillings and flavors, these rice balls make a quick snack and I also pack them for my children's lunch. In this recipe, you'll learn how to make onigiri using the most common ingredients for rice balls in Japan. So let me show you how to put it together. hope you will give this onigiri recipe a try and let me know what you think. Please subscribe for more easy Japanese recipes and you can click here to print this recipe. Thank you for watching and see you next time. またね!